All right, we got the 149 headed to Michigan through Sarnia, about to go into the St. Clair Tunnel in about a mile from here. Up here a little bit. Regular trains goes by pretty much every day, sometimes twice. Standard two CNs that were on it. Well, I think we're back to all pretty much CN engines now. For a while there, we were getting a lot of BNSF and UPs and Norfolk Southerns, Kansas City. We're getting a whole whack of them constantly, but it looks like that's kind of stopped. We're getting about every second or third train had something on it, and I think I've gone about 8 or 9 trains now without one, so I think that's about back to the way it was before. It was only like that for about a week or 2 weeks. Don't know why. If you know why, we're getting so many foreign powers through here for a while there in Sarnia or on Strathroy Sub. Leave a comment. Seem to be back to almost all just CN now. Maybe I'll get something today. Might just prove me wrong, who knows. This is my third train today and all CN. Yesterday I had all CN. Pretty long train. My prediction is going to be ending any time. quickly so I don't get my vehicle in the picture. Alright, there he is, off to the tunnel. Well, he's probably already in the tunnel, but... Alright, subscribe.